up now.
Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
I guess I'm not getting in there.
I can.
A newcomer. Have you come to learn about ways?
Shadowwalkers use this passage regularly, and learn once they're plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. It might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. Convoy. It's here. Lauren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. The right moment could help.
Thank you.
need to take down that Shellwalker for Laren to salvage. Now his crew can pick up the plating we wanted. I'll fill up while I can. keep this for a cook. A lot of ancient wrecks out here. It must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time. To North Rebels. They're trying to corner those Osirin.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. I took down that Shellwalker for you.
Vonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic. Good call. I know I can make a perfect armor. I just... It's in the right part.
Not yet.
Well, that's a... Fair trade.
I could look around with my focus, try to match the vista point image. The charger herd Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. I want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. things up. Take down a few more. Counted a pack of scrappers to carve up any sandwich.
Oh, not happy to see me?
That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend.
Perfect timing, Huntress.
I got you the scrapper jaws you needed.
Ah, some fine components. Here, your payment.
Good call.
Here to trade, my friend?
must be close to the machine site Laren's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Take off its power cell, stop it from shooting back. Any antennas I shut off. I still don't have enough antennas. Maybe I can find more scroungers in the area. Another pack of scroungers. Time to shoot off those antennas for Laren's armor.
It's an antenna!
I can't override that machine. But I could learn if there's a cauldron out here.
Antennas fast enough. They call for reinforcements.
Thank you.
stone. Now I need to find any antennas I clipped. Just need one more of these. I need to pick up any antennas I clipped. It's always good to have extra. I should take these antennas back to Leyland when I get a chance.
Timing, Huntress.
Got the alarm antennas you asked for.
Ah, perfect. These will do. As promised, here's your payment. Maybe now you'll consider taking my other contract. Should be easy enough for a skilled hunter like yourself.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later. See if I can track it down.
You won't regret it!
Good call.
I promise. These are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. Machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. There's a lot of different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart.
Clever one!
Thank you.
prospect tracks. Not what I'm looking for. No luck. These tracks were made by a charger. Found the Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. Can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
That's a lot of lance horns. Thank you.
rotten roasted machine coming right up.
Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo.
That should be enough salvage for Laren's armor. Just have to take it back to his camp. Here's that Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Aloy! Are you looking to buy some salvage.